The metallic sheath is usually made of option A lead, B aluminium, C lead or aluminium, D none of the above. The correct answer is option A. The metallic sheath is usually made of lead. The lead sheath is used to protect the insulation around the conductor from the moisture. The insulation is used to reduce the charging current of the cable. So the option A is correct.